Okay, we think the underbody's incurred some slight damage, but nothing too serious at the moment. Just be careful. The underbody's taken a little damage, just watch out for it. Tire condition still looking good. Great work! That's a new fastest lap of the race. The car behind started to drop back. There's a gap beginning to form. Let's make the most of it. Okay, final lap. Let's go. Final lap.
Checkered flag.
Yes! Let's go, come on, yes!
Charles Leclerc, what a drive, what a victory, he wins!
They had to be decisive with their overtaking today as they worked their way through the field. And those kind of race victories are so enjoyable because it's not just like winning from the front. They really had to work for it today.
Looking at the podium, you can see that red suit familiar to fans across the globe. A world-class win for a world-class team. Ferrari, do it again.